Soldiers, friends, and family gathered at Fort Campbell's Warrior Transition Battalion to dedicate a newly renovated multi-purpose room to the memory of a fallen soldier taken by cancer. As a flight medic, Sergeant First Class Robert Miner was dedicated to saving his fellow soldiers' lives. WTB leaders chose to honor the soldier, husband, father, and grandfather at the battalion.
He was a terrific man, and I just want to thank everybody. This is a true honor to keep his memory alive and keep us all remembering him.
With this room dedication, his memory will live on. So that's a great part of it. I mean, his plaque's out there so soldiers can see it. You know, it's not, like I said, it's not NPR ones. It's Sergeant First Class Miner ones.
For Blanchfield Army Community Hospital, Fort Campbell, Kentucky, I'm Maria Yeager.